M is for the middle that keeps the ends apart. A is for the apple that upset the orange cart. R is for romantic that he's buying lots of flowers. M is March or May, both of which bring April showers. I is for your in-law, someone else's dad and mum. T is for tomorrow, that's when in-laws always come. E is for exactly, that means very nearly right. Put them all together, they spell Marmite. Take some vegetable extract, yeast and thiamin. Celery and spice extract, riboflavin, niacin, salt and folic acid, and vitamin B12. Put them all together, you'll get Marmite. M is for momentous, the Roman god of time. A is for the Alps, which are bloody hard to climb. R is for Ribena, which is very good for bones. N is for the medics, when bones break, that's who you phone. I is for intensive care, not a lot of fun. T is for tortilla, that's a sort of foreign bun. E is for eventually, that means not tonight. Put them all together, they spell Marmite. The ingredients I have informed you of will be familiar as similar to
Avril.
Thank you, mate.
Vista. M is for the melody, the backbone of this song. A is for angling, but you have to spell it wrong. R is water rally, the inventor of the bike. M is for a minigun, which is a kind of spike. I is for illogical, which means it don't make sense. T is toilet tissue, which you don't get in the gents. E is for the exit, last one out, switch off the lights. Put them all together, they spell mine.